Yo, what's up, boys and girls? Howdy ho, people. Today we are playing Lardron Formef. We are playing as Lardron. Let's get right into this game.
Welcome, Prince Arthas. The men and I are honored by your presence.
And the formalities, Uther. I'm not king yet. It's good to see you.
You too, lad. I'm pleased that you...
I don't know why we start with the closed gates. Always irritates me. I'm trying to find the blacksmith. Apparently, this might not be enough. The Grippy's camp. I'm trying to spread my unit so that I take the most amount of control points.
Our allies' town is under
siege. And so I did. I would say I was relatively fast. We have right now 9 control points. Easy peasy. And I totally forgot, like, yeah, you start with Kaltiras. I always forget it. Merchant ship. Too many workers there, yeah. Do you have wind walk or what? Like, careful.
Thank you.
Nice, we got the voice line. What was that? And here, anyway. Nice. He took my control point. I mean, whatever, fair enough. You need this CP, take it. All yours, man, all yours. When can I summon Captain Fabric? Does anybody remember? Oh yeah, I have this town hall right here. Black Mina 10, right? Mina 10 is when I can summon him. Can we get some boats there, please? That would be lovely. So we have 4 control groups, right? Just trying to estimate how many workers do I need. I have more, actually. It's just a little bit more, like that much. Yeah. They're going for these three? Why? What is wrong with you guys? Nice, my allies actually listen to me about the boats situation. I have Arcane Sanctum inside, I do have. Pretty sure it was like a... I'm pretty sure there was a shade or something like that, or like Just something red on the minimap. It's gonna eliminate me getting my casters. But whatever. Dizzy Dwarf left the game. Kinda sus. Yo, Lucifer.
Lucifer tipped $20.63. Why doesn't it allow to do it in euros?
I have no idea, man. Yo, thank you so much. Yo, I really appreciate it. Yo, what's up? Yo, thanks so much, man. Do you have any map requests or anything like that? Yo, $20. Yo, I really, really appreciate it, man. Why do you have sensors on? What do you mean by sensors? Yo, thanks so much, man. Maybe if you would try to play Civil Wars once. Sure. I don't have the version though. But it's just like Castle Fight, correct? It's like Castle Fight, but a bit different. Yo, thanks so much. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. But not really. It has tax, income, okay. Got this. Can you host by chance, or link me the map, or anyone in the chat can link me the map, if possible. I can host later. Yo, what's up, Lepic? Yo, what's up? How you doing, man? I can host later. Okay, so after this game, or should I wait for you? When do you want me to play? But yo, thanks so much. I really appreciate it. Are you frightened by the donation? Don notification? Syntax? Are you spooked? Damn, Chronium already low 10 hero, like what? That is nuts. Oh fuck, I'm over myself. Low ran away. Low ran away. Fuck. I space out too much. Oh, it's a whole new Rubian Balinas. Yo, yo, Zerling, what's up?
1 year flies by, apparently.
Indeed, man, yo, thanks so much. 1 year, I really appreciate it. What's up? Find it nice. I don't want to underestimate them, I feel like, yeah. These guys are really good, both Scourge and Polony Rubian. So we need to play safe. My Dragon Hawks, just very suicidal. Hmm. Our allies' town is under siege. More gold. Imogena died. Well, he's gonna come back, so it's fine. Not having Uther, though, is he always like me. Restore their own mana. Actually, I never thought about it. Yeah, they can restore their own mana, right? There we go, finally. Wait, with Aura of Fire, you still cannot attack our units? Wait, what? Why? Well, wait, what's the point of the Aura of Fire then? Just damage? Sus. I lost a bit of control points. Yeah, we kinda give up Iron Forge, didn't we? My casters cannot catch up to Geritas. There you go. Yeah, this entire time I thought, like, you know, buying Orb of Fire lets you basically hit air units, because like on every map that I know it's like that. And guess what, yeah, it's not like that here. Okay, I have 8 control points. Unless he's gonna take this, I'm gonna then... If gonna take this, I'm gonna take that. Okay. I can finally do something here, I guess. Research complete.
I can't build them.
Forces are under attack.
Our town is under siege.
Dude, what is this clown fiesta? What is happening? What a game, dude. Where's my ultimate even? It radically deals damage to undead units, I guess, right? Is that what it said? I know what to do about this game, yeah. I was washing windows at 6th floor with headphones, so... spooked too much. Damn. Game is in the back. I know about that. I feel like there was something inside. I'm not 100% sure, but I feel like there was something inside, yeah. I guess we made a circle. I don't want to sacrifice Stronger though. Prophet Velen. How did you die? Well, Lyvel now is. He can't make elites, he can't make casters. Dude, what the fuck is this game? What's going on? All allies count. he netted my my hero, so I couldn't stun him. Very well played. Probably should have got gotten stun shards. Let me guess, he didn't teleport just to base, he teleported there. Actually, no, he didn't. I guess he's getting his big spider or something like that. I don't know. Oh, I get Kaltiras trees, yeah.
Our town is under siege.
True. True.
Job's done. Our ally's town is under siege. More lumber is required.
Our forces are under attack. Because I haven't been losing any units, I have gotten pretty decent upgrades, I would say. Need more caster damage, need more range armor, I guess. Oh. This was too far away. Spike? Like, why are you guys running away? They're like insane hero levels. If we lose these, it's on us. Not on, like, number disadvantage. My Gareth has infiltrated their backline. Is he betraying or not? I have no idea. What is he doing? Feeding, I guess. Gold. Just a bit. I like how when you ask for gold, you basically get you know, a bit from everyone. And you end up having really a lot. Wait, Prophet Velen died? Oh, he didn't lose Prophet Velen. Wait, it means... Yeah, Velen is survivable. Who did he lose? Marat? It's your classic. How to play them with billion abominations. He thinks, like, if he stacks them a lot, he's, like, so powerful or something. Like position of my priests. To be honest, just nothing but feet. It's a good distraction though, I have to admit. Yeah, like, you know, my units are right now very distracted, but... I ran out of potions. Yeah, I need mana potions again. Pushing Dalaran. It's pretty bad we didn't kill Magdaridon back then. This is one of the longest Capital Palace defenses, I must say. did spit at my caster. We are fighting like monkeys. We are supposed to be, you know, by one side, but... So rude. Yeah, like all three players on Scourge are fairly decent. This game is, yeah, one of the craziest defenses of the Iron Forge. Crazy stuff. Like, these hero levels are kinda insane. It's a Nova. Had to remind myself. This is the first time I lost my army. But they'll run. You're fighting. This is madness. I have no gold. 4 control points. I need potions. I need yeah, we got insane hero lows, but that's about that. I think my team is not here aiming. We have fallen.
Our allies' town is under siege.
So, just one question, right? Yeah, normally I feel like people now go for new Lardron, but what are my other options? Can I just play like I am playing right now? Like, you know, can I not choose to go new Lardron, or like what? New Lardron also gives my ally Kaltiras, right? So now if Ardos dies, it's gonna be fun, yeah. Chat, so... how does it particularly work, yeah? Is it like guaranteed that I need to go for New Lardron, or what? Like, how do I play it? I guess I need to give up the Kautiras to Kronium so he is. He can play his game. You better automatically. I'm pretty sure Kassan scales of Arthas, right? Yeah. So the XP wasn't wasted, I guess. Which is, very important, I feel like.
Our town is under siege. I can't build that. Our allies' town is under siege. Our allies' hero has fallen.
Guess it's gonna be my base. Why this button is available in first place?
Our allies' town is under siege.
Poison net ultimate parry. Stun. So we have 2-5, 4-2, and some caster upgrades. I'm not sure like we can take Ziggurats out here. Yeah, I have no idea to be honest. But I know one thing for sure. I am way stronger now at hero aim. Way stronger. Way better. Somehow I managed to get rid of all my gold that I had when going for the path immediately. Yeah, we are poor again. But you know. I'm also pretty sure I can get zeppelins. And with those, I could have hero aimed, maybe.
Our allies town is under siege.
Job's done. Job's done.
Our town is under siege.
Did he go Kautiras? Yeah, he went Kautiras. Oh, I have some minions for free. Nice.
Our allies town is under siege.
Maybe with these units, I can push. I have 3 control points. One of them will be taken soon, very likely. We kind of need to fight and like constantly be getting experience, I believe. Like, we can play passively. Why my Altar of Kings is in the water? How did it spawn like that?
Our forces are under attack. Our allied town is under siege.
God, I'm so poor.
Our town is under siege. Our allied town is under siege. Under siege. Our allies' town is under siege.
under attack. Our allies' town is under siege.
While there is no Linus, we can probably... I feel like we can... do massive damage. I don't have gold, unfortunately. I have one control point. Thank you very much. At least I can make elites now. Jesus Christ. Yeah, this is pretty damn hard. Okay, I have at least elites now. The healing wave destroys their mana capacity entirely. Can Linus heal him because he is also a Nerubian or something? I mean, an Uberak. Dude, I'm taking colossal amount of damage. Like, that is ridiculous how much I'm taking right now. We killed him, nice. I'm so glad I made upgrades first, before I went bankrupt. Yeah, the whole plane is so good. It's not easy, man. Even where the fuck is Legion team? Like, they gotta be somewhere, right? Yeah, I feel like they're attacking now. Must be. Oh. There's a battleship? Why the heck there is a battleship? Yeah, they're retreating to capital. He's gonna take straight home. Do. We finally got some gold. We aren't entirely poor now. Large-ass army. I'm waiting for a good moment. But he doesn't give me opportunity yet. Arkas. Troban died. Ugh. Can we have 4 control points? What a crazy game. Yo, what's up, Seabus? What's up? How are you doing, man? Job done. Found that very resort. They kind of resorted only to defending capital right now. And not much else. You know what I mean? Like, they don't really go outside too much, the Scourge. And I need the capital for my event. So, there goes that. Damn heroes, I said, and then it's my hero who got aimed. I don't know. It's like a never-ending shit show. I know, dude. This game. I need to chop trees. But we don't have like too many of them, right? We already chopped a lot. This area. I got one control point. One. Must be fighting. Oh. Must kick elves. Not what else.
Our forces are under attack.
Where is my allies? Dude, why are you playing so passively? I still can't take this control point. I'm trying, but like, yeah, if my economy, it's not the easiest thing to do, I guess. Can Scourge just push and demolish them? Scourges right now is the strongest team indeed, but I feel like they are struggling to fight all of us at once, Legion plus us. And they can't take this bridge, they tried. They tried, they failed. Alright. Enough is enough. It is time for expedition. Why don't we just TP around the bridge choke point? That is a good suggestion. They're lazy. They should have had, but they're lazy, I guess. I don't fucking know why they're not doing that, but they're not doing that indeed. To be honest, yeah, that was the play, I feel like. That's how I should take Tolbarat. I know, why am I not... Why did I not do this? Like, I should have done this, like, long time ago. Right? Yeah, I don't know. I'm a bit sus, I guess. I am pretty sure my allies can hold the bridge. They don't need me, right? Oh,
ha, 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 ha. Our forces are under attack.
I like the unity of my allies. Kick, kick, kick. Kick the elves of the Alliance. Kick the elves of the Alliance. Kick the elves of the Alliance. It's probably everyone's favorite event. Ah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Shown your true colors at last. I knew you were in league with those serpents. Now I have all the proof I need to execute every traitorous one.
Please, my lord, spare my men. It was my
decision. I never trusted any vain, glorious elves. It was a mistake to accept you into the Alliance.
There you go, finally! Have rebuilt a great alliance. Hell yeah, baby! We are back! Look at my Geritas. Low 17 Geritas. She was glorious. Oh, Forsaken. Oh no! He didn't choose the path? I'm pretty sure like there is a path now that he could have, you know, gone for, and he would have not become Forsaken ever. I mean, he can still come back as a Night Elf, I guess, but please. This is bad. This is like just positional hell because like Legion is here. Need the lines to be broken, I see. We are still not broken. Crazy. We kicked Blood Elves and our ranger is forsaken, and we still... How does it work? I actually fought my Geritas head on. Impressive. Oh, if only I ensnapped this guy instead, probably would have been a kill. Icosan is always the one dying first. I guess he does have any several ability spells. Oh. Yeah, this was the closest to me losing my Captain Fabric. But I kept all got insta demolished. Amazing! Orange left the game. Oh no. Dude, Adal, what? What? Yeah, but he was getting aimed for like 10 hours. Ugh. Guess this is it for the Alliance. Alliance has fallen. Yeah, our only chance is we get Egwin. Okay, I will have to control the Egwin if you're gonna go that way. Crippled Lightblow. Forsaken might be able to return now. Don't fucking know what Yellow is doing actually. Is Yellow still alive even? I haven't seen Yellow like in ages actually. Is he still alive? I guess yeah, look at this. He might be sitting in the boats, I guess. Yeah, I'm gonna go GG. Okay, check. Wow. I outdid Lindus on kills, look at that. We killed 14 units more than Lindus. But yeah, nowhere close on the hero kills. I feel like this alliance sucked dick because no one hero aimed at all. No one. Dwarf did a little bit, but that's it. Like, do you see like hero kills? Like, these are like zero, basically zero. We are not killing a single hero, like no one like tried to hero him too much. And I feel like that was the reason why we lost the game. Like, we need to really like hero aim Scourge, Cult, Fallen Nerubians, and we weren't at all. Nice. Top 4 on Lumber Harvested. Good game.